Good morning. So, something happened, and because it was getting late, I saved. We have a caravan chase. Yeah, big ol' elephant has come over to be our sacrifice. And summoning a bunch more people who... Oh, are gonna die. This is gonna be glorious. Let's see. How are these people doing? Yeah, still out. The trip went very well. We got a lot of blueberries. Yeah, look at all that. So food-wise, we're not going to worry. They're going to have enough food, and we're going to make it out. Uh-oh. That's not good. The ferals are rising. Oh, and how fun they can be. Okay, yeah, last night me did, in fact. We're all good. Oh goody, feralisks. Yeah, great. So the kinship of Loxy, huh? Yeah. Welcome. Yeah, you're gonna die from that gas, aren't you? Yes, please, come on in. Options. Start capturing. Yeah, holy shit, that went really well. Huh, I got hypothermia. Also, they got death. This kill box works pretty nicely. Yeah, I better put a door here. Yeah, that'll make walking through here much easier. Mm. 62 baseball caps for a composite royal table. Very skim military outfit, a sand synthless statue of a colonist, and an Aerofleet fur apron. Eh, I don't think that's worth it. Also, here's what I'm gonna do here. I'm gonna use this as storage for our clothing and weapons. Still working on the beacons, but yeah. So, anybody who would be worth keeping? Cockroach might be. We got enough crafters. Wow, those are some good stats. Well, you have a chemical interest and you're a pyro. Yeah, big oof. Yeah, sure, show up. You'll be fine. Welcome, welcome. Good to see you. Oh yeah, I forgot to put a... Miscellaneous. Once we get everything reset, we'll get to work on Yeah, we got a psychic drone going on. Not good for everyone. Yep, we got an infection. I'm not surprised. Alright, we have to operate. But, you know, we're not that cruel, so we're going just to install... Yeah, let's put a wooden leg in. Give you a wooden leg, and we're gonna ransom y'all back. Look, it ain't. Look. We're not gonna do like an organ farm or anything. I mean, maybe if somebody needs a spare part that's important, but yeah, like maybe, yeah, like get a new ear just to replace a scar. Like, yeah, that's a little too cruel. We haven't gone that far. We're doing some war crimes. And we're not that evil. Oh, thank God it's ending. Oh, and I'm putting a storage for medicine here. Something that actually happened was a dinosaur. Yeah, I'm so glad it was close to here, otherwise we would have lost him, but some aves were around here and we shot one and they all got pissed and pecked him down. The good news is that somebody was heat around here, so they tried to go in. And yeah, if somebody was able to get him in, and we had a bit of a close call. Luckily, no infection either. Set the owner as... Alright, who deserves it? You know what, Artemis, you made that, so why don't you take it? None of them have anything that... Yeah, that toxic gas is really useful. That's just good if we want to try and ironically capture them alive. Alright, we'll reset everything and then we'll call... We'll call him. Yeah, you can see we actually had to give him a healing potion. Again, I'm glad it all worked out, but it was a scare. I guess while we're here... Just shreds the some of them so they'll bleed out and that'll work. See, look, we're not monsters. We're kind of monsters, but as far as people on the rim are concerned, oh shit. Oh my God. All right, we'll help you out. We'll rescue you. God damn it, you idiot. Oh, you have an addiction to ambrosia and go juice? Jesus. Oh yeah, we got a tech blueprint. Gonna be okay. We're not gonna have you join, but we will save you. We'll get you out of here. Didn't shred it enough. Things can happen. So we have the kinship of Lex, huh? Alright, Artemis, call them. Oi! We got a ransom for Kai. Alright. That's one. How about for Armadillo? Don't know why I'm a little. Off. All right, this all went incredibly well. Also, I thought I had to have a beacon in each of the areas. Man, look at all that money! Yeah, it's not as profitable as organ farming, but nobody gets upset. Terrific. You know what? Yeah, why don't we stay inside while these spiders play? Eventually, it's gonna have to fight. They're gonna have to. They're gonna be hunting us. We'll let the robots go out. But, yeah. I'd rather not go out. Oh, you're doing better. Mm. No, I wouldn't go out there if I were you. Made it. We did it. Hooray! The cartridge we're gonna give to him. Now for the hard part, we gotta head all the way back home. That's gonna take a while. But the good news is that we do have. Yeah, we can do it. Also, I really like this checkered marble slate. That looks pretty nice. To get more material, we're definitely gonna start replacing more and more of these. The ergonomics fine for now. No, hey, you're up and down. Thanks. That set up, and we're just gonna deconstruct. Maybe not as comfortable as that, but you know, I'm trying to future proof for if we get any couples. Better plan. I'll just move that in over to there. Well, no. Better idea. We'll move it over to here. I think Barrow deserves much better night's sleep, don't you think? There we go, a nice new bed. It's a lot more comfortable. Oh, jeez. Alright, let's save his ass. Alright. We got something that could help you. We'll give you some methadone. You're just gonna be a pain no matter what. And if he goes out there, yeah, the only thing that's gonna happen is that those spiders are gonna get him. You know, they smell fear. They smell fear, they smell weakness. It possibly BO, I cannot confirm or deny that one. I might have to suspend that, if only. Yeah, I don't get why. Maybe it has to be taken to the best zone. I don't know what's causing this. I don't think it's ever been like this before. So, thank you. It's frustrating. Careful of the spiders out there. I'm serious. Wild. Well, it gets to die. I diagnose you with death. He's just gonna be a pain all day, isn't he? Oh, hey. Alright. Oh, you decided to go this way, huh? Yeah, you don't want to go through there. Well, what did I just say? What in the goddamn did I just say? Okay, here's what we're gonna do. I'm sorry. We're going... Oh. That's just gonna anger them. No, giving them Polaris. Alright, screw it. Really? So I guess we just have to put up with this bullshit. What am I looking for? Yeah, we're gonna need a resource console. Thank you, Randy. Thank you. Scanner. At least I was taken care of quickly. We just gotta put up with Dimitri for a while until his addiction ends. And we're not gonna give him any methadone or anything. Because, hey, we can just give him the drugs and he can be on it. And I'm not wasting any of the good stuff on him. Alright, might as well see what you got. Yeah, nothing we really want. Although a bionic heart is tempting. Yeah, we literally have nothing we can trade, because... Yeah. Also, crash spaceship. But guess what? That is a mechanoid hive ship. So, no! Big new. Okay, so... What did it say we need? No connected refineries or crackers. Right. Learn how to do that. I have no idea what any of this means. Something else that's gonna be hunting. Terrific. Why you don't hunt the slimes? I learned that the hard way. Because again, they refuse to die. Expect me to talk? No, I expect you to die and have a really cheap funeral. And Scorpio, can we get a return of him? Can we get a return of like Homer's best damn boss? That'd be nice. Okay, now I think we can start doing some smoking, because yeah, we got a lot more charcoal, so I'm not as worried about running out. Still got a few more days left. Yeah, how long until that's not gonna happen. So, what are they gonna go for this time? The bears or another slime? Or, well, there's also the warg. You know, a lot of predators out here. Yeah, a passion for shooting melee. Suppose we could take a detour. We don't have to take him. We don't have to take him in. But we could, you know, at least save them. Yeah, it's literally on the way. Mm-hmm. Rescue. You know, at this point, I might as well start teaching the animals how to rescue. I can teach the slimes to release, but it's not as good as, say, just getting them to hunt. These guys love us. Yeah, let's see if what kind of goods. Alright, what do you got? Well, we definitely could use more components. Ooh, yeah, we're gonna need that. A converter. For later. Sincere. Excited bionic tail. Exoskeleton armor, a berserker chip. Though, yeah. There's benefits and downsides to using a berserker chip. Ooh, a vanometric power cell, that's cool. Trade in the Persona Core, the Shock Lance, because we're not going to use that. I'll give you the Maxi Cola, the Fairy Dust, the Go Juice, the Ambrosia, all the joints we got. Yeah, this works. Yeah, the exoskeleton armor. Ooh, that's gonna be nice. And a bionic tail, which I think we will I'm gonna give that. I can give him the bionic tail, right? No. Okay, but there is something else we can. Let's give it to Waffles. Yeah, we're gonna make Robo Dinosaur. The Sunseric Earsight. Who do we have who's a good talker? Because hearing is an important factor. If we had somebody who's also a talker and who has a your eye is gone. Wait, I think Burrow's work is no, that's not it, but Gray is both a talker and it's a. Yeah, we'll give you that. Alright, so we're gonna pause for a moment. And hopefully by the time we get back, we'll be at least somewhat close, and I don't need that in my life. Also, wait, did you take that whole thing out without? No, it was a slime that did that. Yeah, that makes more sense. Anyway, be right back. Okay, we made it. Also, these two have muscle parasites. Also, more spiders showed up! Like, really? Oh, looks like, yep, this one had to deal. Also, more animals keep getting caught in our little trap here. God, what a mess. Oh, and in other good news. Oh, they finally decided to want to get married. Oh, I'm actually really happy for them. Hmm. Mine now. Yeah, I really don't see a reason to bring him along. He doesn't have anything. I mean, yeah, he's intellectual, but I think we're doing fine. Look, we freed his ass, so I think that's more than enough. It's good. Yeah, let's take the bodies with us and move on. We're not going in there, but we are gonna check out the expo. I mean, hey, why not, right? Plus, since it's gotten warmer, it's a lot easier to move around, so yeah. Works for me. Oh yeah, and I've been working on putting out these drills. It seems to be working okay. Bronson. That's still, huh? Does she have the power of love? Oh, that's a terrible joke. That was terrible. Yeah, with these spiders out here, it is definitely going to be a pain to deal with. Is that the same one? Yeah, I guess I didn't select that to be grabbed. It's kind of cool how we can just, you know, let the animals ride over here and then he might die. These things can actually reset them for us. That's really sweet, actually. I like that. That makes me happy. Thank you, Fanatical. Oh, we got a raccoon. You know, at this point, I might as well just have it held open. You know, so if we do get any animals in here, well, then they're just gonna have to go through our little hell maze. Then we're not gonna have any of them, like, digging through the place. Dimitri seems to be doing a lot better. Forgot to build the roof. And now we're finally doing this. Now we're just gonna set turrets then. Yeah, you're not running from me. Oh, the work here is going pretty well. That's good, that's good. You know what? We'll take a look at the item stash. We'll see what kind of mechanoids they are. It's only two, I guess. Yep. Still hunting. You know, I'm surprised the male has survived this long, because, you know, I know what happens with spiders. You know, if you're a male insect, you're pretty much fucked. You know, the females are stronger than you, or you're dying for them. Like, that's it. You got no purpose other than to try to get laid, and half the time, it's not even worth it. Maybe if, you know, maybe that's what happens if you're bad. You're just reincarnated as one of them. As, you know, a male insect. Okay, yeah, we could take them. Plus, hey, get some materials from them. Let's see. And run back. Run, 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 run. Cause you do not want to get up. Yeah. Ah, jeez. Even that'll fix it. Okay, we good? Good game. Just run, cuz. Yeah. don't think he took any damage. No, he didn't. He just is paralyzed thanks to those things. Alright, we got us some treasure. Let's crack these open and see what we get. God, this game is having some trouble loading. And that's what's so worrying. A lot of flak vests. And shotguns. I feel like the game is trying to tell me something. Val's out, down for the count. That kind of sucks. Yep, and he's not able to equip it. It makes sense. Well, eventually, most of these will die off because, you know, they're picking fights. They will eventually die. Good. Yeah. I guess he is still paralyzed. Hey, a turkey. Yum. Yeah, I can't wait for Thanksgiving. Fresh turkey sandwiches. Now that's the best. I don't know about you, but I've never been lucky with reheating turkey, so this is the only time I can get fresh, warm turkey sandwiches. Yeah, it probably is a good thing we're not getting any insect raids anytime soon. Yeah, that seems a little Yeah. That's a little dark. Yep, something's happening. Okay. Let's get started and we got a hauling bot and a crafter bot, a droid assembly kit, Luciferum. Oh my god. So now we actually have to ditch something. Holy shit. Wait a minute. Oh. Huh. They gave us a broken one? Like, really? They gave us a broken one. Motherfuckers. Right. So, what should we ditch? Yeah, we'll ditch one of the bodies. It's just to getting rid of one thing. Are you really having that much trouble? But if I have the ability to repair them, yeah, let's disable. I kind of want to see if we can fix it right now. If not, then yeah, we're gonna disable them. We're gonna salvage it. Yeah, I'm never actually, playing the game. I've never actually gotten this stuff. Oh, you became a guest for the umpteenth time. family sweep up. All right. Battle log entries. Messages. Move the filth. Regenerate void grids. Okay, yeah, that seems to have helped it a little. Definitely seems good for resting, but this definitely seems good for surgery. Yeah. I don't think you were able to. I mean, did you beat one? I mean, you do have. Actually, yeah, the Nightling might be the only thing that could, because they launch toxic, you know, needles. So it might work. Oh, cool. I shot the sheriff, but I didn't shoot the deputy. I also fought the law, but the law won. I mean, it tends to. Why don't we try reinstalling this somewhere else? I'm hoping to find one for steel, hopefully. Copper. Alright, we'll grab a little bit. Hey, good to see you. Wait, your daughter is the faction leader? Huh. You must be very proud. Everybody get up on the floor. Everybody walk the dinosaur. I don't know why I'm just thinking that right now. Also, I'm just thinking, ooga chaka, ooga, ooga, ooga chaka chaka, ooga, ooga, ooga chaka. God. Some copper. Copper, you'll never take me alive. Alright, how's our guest doing? You know, I'm not surprised. I'm not surprised. Such an asshole. We do seem to be getting a lot of blood, so this should help. And yeah, they'll probably destroy them, but easily replaceable. Easily replaceable for something that gets rid of some issues. Oh, and they're... Wait, are they... They're tag teaming this thing! So who will win? Da 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 do do da 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 do do do. Oh my god, they actually beat it! Huh. That's no ordinary rabbit! Like, seriously? Well, that was easy. Any hollow trees? None that we can harvest. Well, I guess we're bringing that back with us. Yeah. Okay, you can use your... Yeah, I guess if you double team him, you can beat him, but... Yeah, that warg is doomed. And this one might die from infection. I don't know, maybe. I'm gonna stop looking at him. Mausoleum is coming along nicely. Do 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 Oh, God, I love that song. Beautiful blonde hair, a chin that's extra square, fighting to avenge his best friend because his death was unfair. So he'll search everywhere. Yeah, Guile's theme of lyrics. It's actually a pretty good parody, I admit. Yep, there goes the warg. This place used to be a beautiful forest. At least till we showed up. Yeah, we're not checking out that crash site. That is suicide. There's no way those four can take it on. Stuck in my head all day. Oh well, it goes with everything, so it's fine. It's less about the aesthetics because, hell, I mean, if it didn't affect the game, I would love to have a bloody walkway just to remind everybody of the hell they're going into, but it's not good for the game, as you've seen. Better idea, why don't we see what we can trade him? We'll give you the drugs. Hmm. Let's grab all the smoke leaf buds and seeds, because we can use those. All the components. We'll give you the elephant leather, because we're not going to use that as much. Alright, that went pretty well. Really got nothing better to you got nothing better to you? All right. Guess you're mining in the quarry. Looks like a not unlimited resources. Okay. Yeah, I never really used the drill, deep drill before, so. Yeah. You know what? We're gonna go into Rim Atomics. We're gonna need to start utilizing some of the tech, especially because, okay, we got a good way to protect us. Our weakness? Well, the sky. Whoa. Alright. Okay, I think this is how it works. Oh my god, look at all that oil. Oh man, we are on gold. Ooh, I hope they hunt that. That'll be hilarious. You're too close to the base. Get the fuck out. Go away. No one likes you.
Scat you.
Yeah, I don't think these trash cans are working. I think they have to be inside the home zone for it to work. So I guess the only thing we can hope for is some rain. Start the fire. No, it was always burning as the world was turning. We didn't start the fire. A combat supplier. Yeah, let's see what we got. Wait, hold on. Might want to change your name there, boys. I'm just saying. Like, you okay? You need to talk? You need a hug? Napalm shells. Ooh. Yeah, I'm gonna buy a couple. medicine, which is nice. A legendary laser pistol. Alright, Breaker. Bears the illustration of a vampire sitting on a table holding a rifle. The work represents the artist's loneliness. Unusually for this kind of work, the scene takes place in the middle of a township. Huh. Huh. Yeah, look at that. Oh, dinosaur. I'm gonna have something else for you to play with. We're going... Yeah, I'm gonna need to find something to test it on that, you know, isn't horrifying. Okay, the range is a little better. Okay, I am in love! I am in love with that! That is awesome! Yeah, Raptor dude, you can have that. Go fight the thing from another world. I would say about how powerful it is. It could take these on. The problem is that the moment he pisses off one, the other is probably gonna go, and that's how he dies. So we're gonna give him some friends. Give him some friends. Dinosaur is a good provider. Yeah, running gun isn't gonna work for this. But with the amount of damage it's doing... Okay. Now for the ultimate test. Yeah, that's not gonna work. It's gonna be a while before we start drilling for oil, but ooh, this is gonna be fun. Well, that wasn't too bad. I just realized Val is going to. Yeah, we're gonna need to treat his pyromania. Oop. Oh. Thought it was bleeding. Well, the Feralus does have a bite scar, but it's not dead. It ain't gonna be dying anytime soon. More insect meat, which means more of these packaged survival meals that everyone loves. Well, home sweet home, people. Hey, glad you enjoyed your stay. Okay, so I have the ability to install it. Okay, time to use this. Use it. Wait, will it not work on him? Okay, I guess it won't. Well, that sucks. Alright, sorry, Jaguar. Go back to bed, I guess. Yeah, this sucks. I was really hoping to bring him back, but I guess you ain't doing that. Sorry, that's Eva's room. Wait, no, no, it isn't. What am I doing? I'm a thing. Gray got that room. Eva got the other one. I'm not thinking. Sorry, Eva. Deconstruct those. Well, it is a shame that we're not going to be able to bring back Jaguar. But maybe it's for the best. We at least got it for the future. So, I guess it's time we call it. Oh wait, Artemis is installing the bot. Alright, let's see if we can fix it. Survey says no! Alright, well, guess we'll just allow disassembling. Well, that sucks. That looks like a rank. That looked like a fifth rank hauling bot. That would have been cool if I could have fixed it. That ain't meant to be, is it? Nope. Yeah. Yeah, this sucks. Pretty and clean. Simple and clean. Do 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 do. Okay, I'm hearing explosions. Or at least I'm seeing like the screen rumble. Something going on. Nope. Oh wait, nope, nope, something is. Just don't know what. Ah, okay, so that's what happened. I mean, if I set up the droid assembly kit, I could just set it to only quarry. Wouldn't be much, but be something. Eh, fuck it, why not? Yeah, these things have paid for themselves. Welcome! Welcome, Dade. Dade. Alright, your job is just help out with quarry or gardening, and then wait, I can, you could be a therapist, huh? All right, that's kind of hilarious, you know. Just for that, I'm gonna make a therapy couch. I gotta do that. I now have to do that. Alright, now we just need to make a nice spot to put it in. Honestly, I don't know. You know what? This seems like a good spot. Doesn't have to be particularly big. It's close to where everybody likes to go. Set up some nice sheep wool here. And the floor, yeah, about a nice bone china. Everybody seems to like that. Actually, there is something you can wear. We do have the chem belt, I think. Somewhere around here. I mean, we did have it, or did I sell it? Ah, well, it's fine. And we're ending on a high note with a party. Yeah, that's a good way to end it. Yeah. Oh, that's nice. Everybody loves a good party. Hell, even the night owl should go out and enjoy it. Well, see you next time. Hope you enjoyed today's episode.